let's see what Lana Del Rey has in store for us this time. And you know what? We're one taking this video. Now, last time I reviewed Lana Del Rey, or reacted to a Lana video, I got shit wrong. I fucking misunderstood the video and posted it online, and I got people attacking me in real life for that. Show the texts. Ridiculous. So this time, I'm gonna really focus in and try and actually figure out what this means. Okay, I already don't know what the fuck is going on in this. We're not one taking the video. I'm already lost. If you're new to the channel, this is what happens. I'm Bed Reviews, and this is what happens.
Climb up the age of the Hollywood sign.
I'm gonna stop you right there. Climbing up the age of the Hollywood sign, it's not actually as romantic as she's making it sound. It's actually a crime. And actually, it's a big deal if you do this. Tall perimeter fence with razor wire, 24-hour electronic surveillance by City of Los Angeles authorities, infrared lights and cameras that can see equally as well in the day and on a moonless night, monitoring microphones and bullhorns, web cameras, motion sensors, regular patrol visits by police and helicopters. Walking into the protected sign area is trespassing and violators will be cited by police. Anyone who makes an attempt to do so will be buzzed by a park helicopter, ordered off the slope through the bullhorns, and find a police cruiser waiting for them at the bottom of the slope. It's not a good date thing. Take her to a restaurant, mini golf, bowling, coffee, ice cream, donuts, okay? And I know, I realize it's not as aesthetic, okay? The last one was in outer space. Here's where I'm drawing the line.
Take off all your clothes,
implying you're a good person and you're actually committing a crime right now. And besides, it doesn't look like you're having that much fun. You guys aren't even doing anything.
We dance on the age of the Hollywood sign.
Okay, or just sit on the age of the Hollywood sign. Either works.
There's no more night. Blue skies forever.
There is night. It's night right now. Why is the lyrics not matching up with the damn video? I'm getting mad.
Take off.
Okay, hell yeah. Now we're talking. No. Until this video starts making sense, I'm keeping all my clothes on. I'm not listening to what this man is telling me.
They say only.
Maybe this represents their relationship? Like it's big and strong and complicated? No, this doesn't make any fucking sense. So I guess she's not worried about getting that scarf thing back. I mean, that's... Whoops, it's a boat now. That was expensive. That was my grandmother's scarf. Whoops, it's a boat now. Sorry, it's a boat now. That was a $60 scarf. Sweetheart, I think you mean a $60 boat. Where the hell are you going to where you are picking up speed at that altitude? One gust of wind and you're fucked over. The Hollywood sign does not look like that on the top. There's not a platform on top of it that you can sit on. This is what it looks like. You couldn't do this. You can't dance on the edge of the Hollywood sign. It's like flat.
Take off.
No, I'm not taking my clothes off again. Mercedes. Guys, go pick up a Mercedes after this. Thank you for watching. Go buy a Mercedes. I can already see the comments. It's not Mercedes, it's a peace sign. I know. Why am I fucking mad? This video made me fucking mad. So in summary, she climbed up the Hollywood sign, sat there for a minute, and got back down. Now the sun is getting in my fucking eyes. I didn't like this video very much at all. The song is good. I like the song a lot, but what bullshit was this? That's a good song. To be honest though, I feel like it's nonsensical. It's just aesthetics and lyrical imagery. If I'm wrong, let me know, because I would like to know. The closest thing to making any coherent sense that I can think of is she topped Hollywood. Started from the H, conquered it, made it out on the other side, and her love is still intact, relationship's still strong. Hollywood representing the classic troubles and challenges that fame will plague a relationship with, if that makes sense. Harry Styles album review coming soon. Don't subscribe, this was bad. I guess just, like, move on. Continue with what you were doing before you clicked this. Good night, guys. I'm losing it more and more every day as the days go on. It's harder every day for me to form complete sentences. My perspective on things in general is being warped as the days go on. And the Lana Del Rey album review is still coming. But I have the album review for Born to Die, but I didn't want to do Born to Die and then Lust for Life right after. I wanted to just wait until the new one. Love you guys. Appreciate you watching. If you're new to the channel and you just clicked this, I'm sorry. There's my Twitter and Instagram if you want to follow that. It's pretty cool. It's pretty fun. We have a good time on there. Good night.